A lot of people think when they move to a retirement community, they're maybe giving up their freedom, but that's certainly not the case. I don't think we've lost anything.
These people are so nice, especially in the midst of this COVID mess.
Touchmark is all over that, making sure that things are integrated and it's working. That's a great relief. It eased the anxiety quite a bit on behalf of the residents.
It comes that time in life when you need to do something, and I'm very happy we made the move.